The question I get is, does Kybella work? Well, for those of you who don't know, Kybella is basically dioxychloric acid, which is, for lack of better terms, it's made up of bile acid that basically eats away at your fat. And does it work? Well, I think it actually does work. It basically will eat away at your fat. This has been shown in FDA studies. The problem is where we put it. In a lot of practices, they'll put Kybella under the neck, which in some patients will make a big difference in their neck contour. But in patients with a deep fat, this is the hard part, you have to be able to diagnose this. In patients with deep fat in the neck, you may not see the difference in contour you're looking at because Kybella cannot treat those areas. In addition, Kybella cannot work with your muscle, cannot reposition muscle, and cannot create that lifted contour neck of the look that most patients want. So if you have minor neck issues where there's a little bit of fat there, Kybella may work for you. If you're wanting a major change to your neck and most of your fat is subplatysmal or deep fat, you're probably not going to get the results you want from Kybella. And if you add up all the potential treatments and vials of Kybella, probably would cost you the same to get a better treatment with a neck contour, and you'll get a much better result.